Wide to the left side by Green. Now along the boards, the Oilers still unable to clear. Kings have it. Here's a shot. Score! Justin Brown! Beautiful shot by Brown, and the Kings lead 1-0.
I was mentioning the Kings getting involved in the game. Each line went out there and did their thing. The top two offensive lines did it. Then the physicality. You had Lewis, you had Stoll taking the body. Loose puck here now. You'll see the position of the goaltender, Scrivens. He's a little deep, and that goes 7-hole. It goes underneath the arm. And from where that shot comes from, you have to consider that a bad goal. The Kings will take it. But as a goaltender, when the shot comes from outside the circles and down that low, nice touch pass there. Didn't see that the first time from Trevor Lewis. Just to allow Brown to keep his momentum going. So the Kings get the first line out there with Kopitar. Good job on the forecheck. Second line with Carter. Good job with the speed.